Okay, so I got another quick video for you that's going to bless you throughout this week. And you are going to feel this. See, the reason why your children keep falling off that bike. Because, see, this is the thing here. Because nobody is reading the directions. They're looking at the picture, what's on the box. But they're not fully reading the directions. And then they wonder why when their kid is going outside to ride that bike, that wheel done fell off and then they fell and they come in the house crying. It's because you didn't assimilate, right? Because you didn't follow the instructions. Hallelujah. And that's the same thing what a lot of Christians are doing today. They're not reading the scripture. They're looking at the picture from what somebody else is painting for them. And this is why they become lukewarm. See, we have to stop looking at what others are doing and what they're telling us and researching for ourselves. Because if you don't follow the instructions, then how are you supposed to fully prepare something that is instructed in a format that is given? And that's something that you need to think about this week. Hallelujah. Praise God.